Assalamualaikum students, today we are going to start our conversation. And first of all, let's know why conversation is important. It is necessary because our learners avoid English language to conversate or to talk to each other. They avoid this language and they prefer to use native language to convey the ideas or to communicate with others. So to remove this hesitation, the conversation practice is necessary. There are some points that one should keep in mind while conversation. The first one is idea. Without an idea, one is unable to conversate and start a communication with other person. After that, one must have relevant material and vocabulary about the idea. After that, while conversating, one should use proper sentence structure and he should follow the correct grammatical rules of the language. Then comes the pronunciation. The pronunciation of the words should be accurate. And to improve the pronunciation, one should listen to the native speakers. It will help a lot to improve the pronunciation of the second language. Then comes the body language. One should use the body language because without the body language, it will show that someone has crammed a lesson and is delivering. After that comes the time management. It is also very important because time management is very necessary, as you must know how much time you have to take and how much time you have to give to the other person. It is not a debate or a lecture that only the one person is communicating. It is a conversation, and in conversation all the participants take part equally. Now let's move towards our topic, which is conversation about Sunday activities. Before talking about your Sunday activities, tell about your daily routine. Talk a little about your 6 days routine. Then move to the Sunday routine and talk about your before breakfast routine. What do you do before breakfast? You take a bath, you go for walk, you take exercise, you recite the Holy Quran. And what is the routine after the breakfast? You wash the dishes, you clean the kitchen. And girls, do they help their mothers? And boys, do they help their mothers or fathers? Talk about it. And after that, talk about your lunch time. Do you invite your friends for lunch? Or you go somewhere for lunch? And after that, talk about your evening fun. Is the evening a fun for you? Do you play different games? Do you go for shopping? You go to the nearby park? Or you go some relatives home? Or you invite someone at your home? Talk about it. And after that, at the end, talk about your dinner time and bedtime. Thank you.